How to edit or rotate your phone effect in VN Video Editor app. Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. In this video, we're gonna learn how we can use VN Editor in order to add the effect of rotate your phone onto your video. So without any further ado, let's begin with the video and make sure to watch this video till the end. But before watching, I want you to make sure to hit that like, share and subscribe icon. So first thing first, you need to create a project. I'm just gonna tap this plus icon and tap on new project and tap on save. After that, just add the video. You may just tap on add on any video and tap on next and wait for it to be loaded. After loading, you should be able to see this on your screen. So here, let's say I want to rotate this video. So what I want you to do is tap on this original at the very up. You can see this original. So here, after tapping on it, let's say you have a landscape video that you need to change into this way, just so we can use that effect of rotate your phone. So in order to do that, you may just tap on this original section and you may just choose any of the video settings or the ratio of the video. After that, squeeze it out according to your preference. After that, what you can do is you may just tap on this plus icon and choose a new media where you should have already downloaded the part of the video that says rotate your phone. What you can do is just tap on this add here and import the video that says rotate your phone. After that, just add it here and edit your video accordingly, and just like that, you should be able to add the rotate your phone effect onto your video by using VN Video Editor app. So therefore, I hope this video was helpful to you, and thank you for watching this video.